What we're describing in the paper that we've published in the European Heart Journal is the use of computer models to better understand cardiovascular disease. And really, we've taken things to the next level now, where traditionally we're looking at the arteries in a two-dimensional plane with an angiogram. We're able to scan inside the artery to look at the finer detail of cholesterol and plaque within the artery. But we're also now learning about blood flow and how patterns of blood flow can become disturbed within the artery. We've actually gone to our engineers and we've created three-dimensional models looking at almost a million data points within the artery. Through those models, we're getting very, very useful data on potentially predicting sites in the arteries of the heart that may be prone to future complications.
That's the camera that we use to look inside the artery.
Today we did a case involving OCT, optical convergence tomography. This is a very powerful technique that gives very high resolution pictures of the inside of coronary arteries and coronary stents. The outcome of patients having heart attacks has been remarkably improved by stenting coronary artery lesions. But their long-term outcome is dependent on how well those stents are put in fact how well they're deployed and expanded, and having the right size stent in the right spot in the correct coronary artery. We can now potentially make 3D models of the arteries of the heart, which opens the door to developing specific stents for individual patients that are the right stent for the right lesion.